walking, I live in the sun. We'll talk about other seasons. We don't
hesitate.
So anyway, this guitar here is a special guitar to me, and a lot of you might, well, some depends on if you bought more than Fingerprints. This is on Frampton Comes Alive cover, this one. And it's in not great shape, like its owner. No, I'm in perfect shape. But unfortunately, we had a little accident happen in South America in 1980, and this thing went back to the earth. It went big fire, and so it was a plane crash actually. And so I moved on and cried a little, and then started playing other guitars, you know. But then 30 years later, so it was 1980 when I lost it. So 30 years later, I got a email to my website, and I just opened it up, and there were a dozen forensically taken shots of this guitar. It's alive and lives. Yeah! It was the biggest shock I got, pleasant surprise. But I mean, when you've lost something and for 30 years you've thought it was all burned up and gone back to the earth, it's unbelievable. It's like a fairy story when someone brings it back to you from Caracas, Venezuela. So are you ready?
Yeah!
I'm going to need more energy than that. Are you ready? Thank you.
Thank you.
have the best band, I tell you. I'm a lucky guy. On bass, Dave LaBriere. And on the drums, Dan Wojciechowski. Dan. Last but not least, my wingman on guitar, Adam Lester.
Here we are in Vegas.
Oh yeah.
Bob.